And we're underway.
So, Jim, tell me this. Who are you looking for in particular here?
Yeah, Jordan Pickford. He's a great all-round goalkeeper, Peter. Great at shot-stopping and dominant in his box. He also gets counter-attacks going with his accurate long passes. The opposition should be a little wary of committing too many men forward to attack, because if it does break down, this guy can get them in trouble pretty quickly.
Yes, he'd be my pick too. It's going to be all about how they get the best out of him. Hoists it forward. Chilwell. And it's Sterling. Barkley. Quick going for goal! Rashford. Dele Alli. De Bruyne. Torgan Hazard. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger. Pickford sends that a long way. Kane. Shapes it. Oh, it's come off the upright. And it's Rashford. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. Now it's Hazard. Now it's Lukaku. Lukaku battles to win it back. Witzel. Hazard. And here's Lukaku. Stones very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full contact contest. Big chance! Great save, real class.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Done very well to intervene. Good clearance and very necessary. Company. 0-0 still. Lack of chances, though.
Yeah, and it's been like a breath of fresh air to their attack. I think that switching of flanks has finally created a new and for me, much more dangerous dimension. Maguire. Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition.
And it's been given away. He's left his man. And the shot! Forward it goes, and it's Lukaku. Now it's Hazard. Tries to get it forward quickly. And here's Lukaku. Now it's De Bruyne. Goes for goal! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Should have done better, and he knows it.
Lukaku did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Kyle Walker. England going about it patiently, perhaps too patiently. Dele Alli. Sterling. Cleared away. Mertens. Played out to the right. Looks to clip it forward. Hazard with the delivery. Up to meet it! Dele Alli. And here's Kane. Witzel demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. Needs a bit of penetration to go with all this possession. He's through the middle. Brings the first half to a close. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. The midway point of the game.
A very entertaining half, Peter. The game's been played at a really good intensity. It's been open. It's been quite end-to-end, and I think the crowd are really immersing themselves into this. And I just hope we get more of the same in the second half. Something to look forward to.
Well, after 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change, perhaps, after half-time. And we are already promptly back underway. No score in the first half. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. By a great piece of goalkeeping.
Absolutely terrific, terrific reflexes. Goalkeeping at its very best.
Alderweireld. Maguire does well there, alert. And here's Kane. Tries a shot! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Kane really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Hazard. Brought forward. What does he try from here? And there's a long ball. It's De Bruyne. Witzel. Thorgan Hazard. Chipped through. And it's played forward. Now can he fit? Has a pop! And they've been caught out here. Henderson goes looking. Dele Alli. Rice, no breakthrough, and well into the second period, it is still anyone's game. Mertens, Lukaku, Rice with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick. He knew what was coming, that's a yellow card. Lukaku, oh, real danger here. Plenty waiting in the middle. Oh, really good feet from him. Lukaku, Lukaku! It's there! Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
England are making a change now.
So we have our breakthrough.
The perfect display, and the old saying comes to mind, when the going gets tough, etc.
Danny Rose.
Up for a header! And somehow he has kept that out. And out to safety. And it's Sterling. Sterling plays it out to the wing. Sterling was alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Someone looks like he's in need of protection here.
Yeah, now that he's scored, this defence is on high alert whenever he goes anywhere near the ball.
Rashford. Now it's Kane!
There's going to be another change here. This looks very much like a shoring up of the rear guard.
Look, only time will tell now if this is the right decision, but at least the manager hasn't dawdled. You know, he's reacted quickly, and it needed that.
And he's there to clear it.
England are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they could still have a say.
That's a decent ball. Now it's De Bruyne. Goes for goal!
Belgium are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Things starting to look very comfortable. Rice
looking cross-field, changing the point of attack, and it's Sterling, tries to dink it in, and it's hoisted clear. De Bruyne drives it forward. He certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. Sterling. Can he find a finish now? Tries to get it clear. England have it, has a goal! And that has been cleared.
Dele Alli.
A chance! Shot a goal! Oh, a very decent attempt.
Talking Hazard.
Oh, good interception. It was a bit promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. The message is clear, none shall pass. Fourth official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time.
Witzel.
Talking Hazard.
Witzel.
Witzel gets it out to the wing.
And it's Witzel.
It's on a plate! And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle.
Solid, if not especially fancy, always in control, they did enough to win it.
You look back on the game then, Jim.
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central positions, and it paid off. For me, they were persistent and ruthless.
So before we go, many thanks to Jim Beglin for his input, and from us both,
Good afternoon.